Hi, guys. Welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to talk about how you can fix your Wi-Fi problem on your iPhone after updating 15.5. I know that, even though you entered the correct Wi-Fi password, Wi-Fi is still not working on your iPhone. Yeah, it is annoying, but I will show you guys the best 7 ways to fix it. Now let's jump in. Method 1. Check your Wi-Fi router. On iOS 15.5, Wi-Fi not working problem may be caused by the router. You can go to have a check whether the router is working well. You may restart it to have a try. A restart can help free up the caches and reset any errors. Follow the below steps. Turn off the router. Unplug the power source. Reconnect the power source after at least 5 minutes to make sure it fully drained and every bit of memory is cleared. Restart your router. Method 2. Turn on and off airplane mode. It may sound a bit stupid, but literally can solve our problem. Swipe down from the top. Turn on your airplane mode. Then go ahead and turn it off. And at the same time, you can see that your mobile network is turned on and your Wi-Fi is turned on as well. You may probably get your issue solved. Method 3. Rejoin Wi-Fi network. The parameters related to a particular network may be corrupted after the update. Just go to Settings. Tap Wi-Fi. Tap the information icon, I next to the name. Tap Forget this network. And tap Forget on the pop-up to confirm. And enter the password to join the network again. Method 4. Turn off / on Wi-Fi assist. Go to Settings. Tap Cellular. Disable Wi-Fi assist. And turn it on again after a few seconds. Some users have reported that disable and re-enable Wi-Fi assist seems to help solve the Wi-Fi keeps dropping issue in iOS 15.5. Method 5. Reset network settings. Go to Settings. Tap General. Tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset. Tap Reset network settings. Enter your passcode to confirm. Restart your device. Enter the Wi-Fi passcode to rejoin the Wi-Fi to see if it resolves the issue. It will only reset the network settings, but all other saved data will not be affected. Method 6. Force restart your iPhone. When you face with an iPhone's issue, the first thing you should try is a hard reset. For iPhone 8 and later, press and then quickly release the volume up button, and do the same with the volume down button. Now press the side button until the Apple logo appears and the device restarts. If you use iPhone 6 and older models, press and hold the power button as well as the home button together until the Apple logo appears on the screen. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, press and hold the power button and the volume down button until the Apple logo appears. It is a simple method and can always fix some minor issues. Method 7. Refresh iOS system with third-party tool. Apple always continues releasing new iOS to fix bugs and errors. You can use third-party tools to fix your iOS system issues. We introduce to you a reliable and efficient tool, Tenorshare Reiboot. It will not lead to data loss on your phone. Reiboot is an iOS system repair tool, which fixes more than 150 plus iOS system issues. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Once finished installed, connect your iPhone to PC. Open Reiboot. Click the green start button. Then choose Standard Repair. Here Reiboot will download the firmware that matches your iPhone. Just click it. The download process will not be long, depending on your network condition. Be patient. Then, click on the Start Standard Repair. Reiboot will start to repair your iPhone. You need to wait for a little while. Please be patient and do not disconnect your iPhone during the process. Then it is done. you can see, your iPhone is back to the normal state again. I can access it without any problem. And all my data is still there. It's very easy. Okay. So that's the solution for iOS 15 Wi-Fi problem. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.